dressed up in her nice autumn coat with a scarf. How you doing out there, Gabby?
Hey, Kevin. Well, this whole morning I thought that there would only be a few really diehard Notre Dame fans out here this early with a night game. But the minute we pulled up, I mean, this parking lot is already full. And these folks over here have been here since 5:30 this morning. That is true commitment to the art of tailgating, right?
We call it extreme tailgating. That's what we call it.
And you guys have the Lays on. I mean, even her boots have the leprechaun on them. They are going all out here. So tell me, what is the plan for today?
Drink, eat, have fun with our friends, and watch Notre Dame beat Michigan.
Wonderful. And tell me, what is your favorite part about just spending the day out here, having you told me that this is like the spot you guys always come to? So what's the motivation to get you out here early?
This is tradition. You know, this is how we do. It doesn't matter if it's a 7:30 game tonight. We're out here bright and early representing Irish.
And I just want to point out that even the earring has a leprechaun on it. Look at this.
Uh-huh.
Headband. It is the full outfit, the shoes, a tattoo also. That is permanent. That is awesome. How long ago did you get that?
They're a couple years old.
Okay.
Yeah, I want to get the grotto, the golden dome, and then the four horsemen up here. So we're not done.
So you're a fan for life.
Oh, love my Irish.
Well, thank you so much. And you're out here. I was told you're kind of the food coordinator.
I am the food coordinator.
So what's in store for the day? What's on the menu?
We have pulled pork. We'll have hot dogs, buffalo chicken dip. There's a Reuben dip. There are cookies that you have to see. Can we go over there?
Yeah, let's go see the cookies over here.
These are my labor of love cookies.
Labor of love. Golden helmets and everything. How long did it take you to make those?
The cookies I spent probably 3 to 4 hours on.
Wow, okay. And well, did you make those for all the other games or was it special for this one?
No, I also made them last for Purdue, so.
Okay, well, I'm sure many of people will be enjoying that today.
Thank you so much.
And we're gonna be talking to more tailgaters coming up in just a few minutes. A lot of fun out here. I'm gonna hang out with these guys for a while though. Kevin, back to you.
It's nice to see the Lays out there. I'm sure there's gonna be thousands of them. I guess good business for local florists too, right?
Oh yeah, for sure.
All right, Gabby, thank you. How you doing out there, Gabby?
Hey, Kevin, I just had the most amazing breakfast burrito this morning. I mean, I think it's the breakfast of champions right here. These guys taking the prize for best food out here so far, Jeff and David. So tell me, what's in this?
Well, this is a sausage, egg, and cheese scramble that our buddy Michael put together. He's a pro at it. He's been doing it years, and it's been outstanding. You can't get that at McDonald's, Gabby, I'll tell you that much.
And it's pretty smoky here, but what else are you making? I gotta take a look at this. These are some awesome grills you got here.
Well, we have a brisket going right here. The boss seasoned up in this smoker, so that takes a little extra time. And we got our first 9 racks of ribs going.
We gotta open this up. Nine racks of ribs for
already.
The day?
Because it takes 4 hours to prepare. Okay. You have to do everything in advance.
Wow.
So you have to get it ready, and then by 1 o'clock we'll have this batch, and then we'll do the second batch. So we have 2 crews of people coming through, and they'll be totally fed. It'll be outstanding.
Wow, so how many people are you expecting out here today?
Wow, what do you think, guys?
100 people, probably.
100. So where are they coming from? Are you guys from here? Are they coming from out of town?
Everybody, friends, family. My brother flew into town. My wife's coming out. All our coworkers, Kevin's wife. Everybody's coming out. We're just going to have a great day. Go Irish. You know what I mean?
Now, the game's at 7:30 tonight, later today. What? I mean, you guys came early. Why? Why come so early?
He was here at what?
For a good spot. You have to be here early
to see all these cars. All these cars get filled up, and you need this grassy knoll because this is prime real estate.
This is our spot.
This is it. Every week we're here, so everybody knows where to come and find us.
So they don't even have to call you up. They're like, they go to this one spot, and they know there'll be amazing ribs, good burritos, all that stuff.
It's the pancake breakfast. We do it every home game, Gav. Oh, I got to be honest.
So what's the game plan for today? Just a lot of good food and a good time?
You're looking at it. We got Coors Iced down. We got chips. We got ribs. We got brisket. We got chicken that we're waiting to throw down. We got 2 spots. The sun is out. And a Notre Dame W. How about that?
All right.
Outstanding.
Sounds good. Thank you, guys. I'm going to hang out here for a while. Too much good food to pass up.
All
Kevin,
right.
Back to you.
Hey, Gabby, also, we're going to mention on our Facebook page where Sean Astin's going to be all day, so maybe catch a glimpse of him out in the tailgating lots.
You got the pancake.
Oh, for sure. I'll keep an eye out.
All right. Gabby, we'll see you later. And Gabby looks like she's staying dry, which is important. Yeah.